Good morning. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. My name is Tim Tan. I'm a first year computer science major. To start my day off, I'll get some breakfast. And welcome to Georgia Tech. This hill is a killer. I think I'm late, but it's okay. All right, so our first class of the day is Calc 2. This is Jamie.
It's almost finals.
I need to get a 96 on this final to get an A in this class. We're in the Calc right now. This is like the studying building. A lot of classes are here. I have my English class and I have CS in here, computer science. So usually I try to do work here, but I'm vlogging right now. Yeah. You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside there's no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for you. Right, so now we're on our way to English.
Where's Grace?
Hey. I'm going to CS right now. I'm in the Java class. I usually just sit alone because I have no friends.
Just working on some CS extra credit.
So I just got done with classes. I'm at the student center. I'm going to get some lunch. What's up, Brett? I'm going to Under the Couch, which is like the musicians network. They have like bands and stuff play, but they have a practice room, so we're gonna do some drumming.
That's what everyone wants.
So just as a disclaimer, I am in no way, shape, or form a good drum set player. I just started. I really enjoy it. I played drumline in high school. Georgia Tech's great because I could just come here and just practice when I want. I just got back to my dorm. I'm gonna change and then go for a run. Don't get the wrong idea. I go like maybe 2 times a week, if that.
Trevor, you're gonna lose.
I am gonna lose. Oh my gosh.
Alright, so Jamie, what's the plan?
We don't have a plan.
Don't get us lost.
No promises. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain.
place tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on.
Alright, so I'm on my way to boxing right now. I'm running a little late. I just started boxing like this semester. I do have some experience in martial arts, but like none in boxing. I got my earmuffs. If you don't own a pair of earmuffs, do yourself a favor and buy some earmuffs because they are the best thing. I love this view right here. This is like, honestly, getting up to that bridge, like looking down, best shit ever.
Like, after
I,
you.
I can't.
All right.
What are you doing?
Hey, we're having a pillow war.
Oh my god!
All right. I need a break.
Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
That's what happens every day. Tim convinced me to talk trash to
you. Oh no! Stop on this line right here. That means it's his point.
I can't get it over.
No, he went. He got it over, but it was too far.
It's over.
It's on the carpet. Put 11, alright. Alright, Tim, first serve. Every two serves, they switch.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah,
ready? All right,
oh,
Tim. It's all good. All right, what?
2-1, who has 2?
Me.
Oh, this is tight. Marsh, you're the one on the line right here.
I don't even have it.
You sure you're me?
I know. This is 7-5 right now. I'm slacking a little bit, but I'll pick it up.
I say easy money.
Easy money?
Easy money.
Things do not look good for our hero.
He's weak. Let's go.
It's all good. Hey, it's all good. Hey, good sportsmanship here.
It's over.
You know, sometimes you just gotta take the loss, and then now we gotta reflect in the dark alone.
So this is just another day in Tim's life. He tries to talk trash to me, but easy money. You saw what happened.
Back in Colorado, baby. 17 years we were childish, flirting. We had time to make good night.
Hey guys, so it's pretty late right now. I've learned a lot of things in the past semester. Sometimes you just gotta you gotta hit the grind. Hit the grind hard, but also, you have to have things that you enjoy. So just find things that you're passionate about and pursue them. But I think one of the most important things that I've learned is that relationships are important. It's the people that you have around you. And at Tech, like, everyone here is so kind, so wholesome. I love all my friends. I love all, like, my roommates. They're amazing. If any of you guys have questions about Georgia Tech or just college in general, don't hesitate to ask. Hope you guys have a good night. Thanks for watching. Tim Tan.
A special thanks to my guy Ajay for taking me to Fly's Drone.